Can you tell the difference between these two videos? Which one do you think has better visual presentation? In fact, these two videos are enhanced by two different models of Topaz. Topaz Video AI 5.4 releases the latest RheaXL model. In this video, we will show you the difference between Topaz's latest model RheaXL and the original Rhea model. We open the software. Here is the start interface of Topaz. Next, import the video. On the right side of the software is a list of all functions. We click Enhancement, and we can see there are 7 models for us to choose from. Below each model is a brief summary of the model's functionality. We select the Rhea model. You can see many parameters here. We can keep them as default. Here you can select RheaXL in the model variant, and we will test them separately. Select 4K for output resolution and keep other parameters as default. On the left side of the software, you can crop, trim, you can set it according to your preferences. At the same time, you can preview the effect in advance by clicking render. By switching views, you can compare the difference before and after. Finally, we click export. Here I posted the conversion time of the two models. Let's see what the final effect is. Okay, we don't seem to see much difference in overall viewing. Let's pause and look at the differences in detail. It can be seen that the RheaXL model over-sharpened the video compared to the original Rhea model, which made the picture texture very high and quite different from the real scene. It may be more suitable for artistic AI images. Regardless of the model, the restoration of close-ups and near shots is greatly improved compared to the original video, but the effect is very unsatisfactory when the original video of a large scene is relatively blurred. At the same time, after slowing down the video, you will find that the restored video has artifacts, which is also one of the biggest problems. What do you think of Topaz's Rhea model? Please leave your answer in the comments section. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more AI tools and more useful videos. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.